for a special concert today. I think the weather cooperated because it gave us something to do inside instead of outside. But it's so good to see you and have so many of you from the community join us for this special concert. The concert is being provided by the Offutt Air Force Brass from Offutt Air Force Base in Nebraska, in Offutt, Nebraska. They are also known as the Heartland of America Brass Band. And I think tonight or this afternoon is their first concert in several that they'll be doing in the area in the upper Midwest here. And it's the only one they're doing inside. So they're thankful that they can be inside and perform for us. But we are truly blessed. They come from all parts of the United States, the North and the South and the East and the West. There are six of them. They'll be playing a variety of instruments, some that are familiar to you, some patriotic and classical and jazz and new arrangements as well. But before we begin, I want to just see how many of you served in our military. Would you raise your hands? Thank you so much for your service. I am glad that you are here. When I served, I enjoyed that old Air Force song, "From the Halls of Montezuma to the Shores of Tripoli." It's not really an Air Force song, but that gives you an indication of what I served in. When I was out of high school, I was a Marine. But I'm glad that you are here and that you've come to be a part of this special concert. There is no charge, it is free, but we do hope that you enjoy it. I will let the members of the band introduce themselves, but at this time I'd like to introduce to you the Offutt Air Force Brass Band. Thank you.
Check.
Hey. All right. Well, thank you for that warm welcome. At this point, I would like to invite everyone to stand if they're able so that we can perform our national anthem.
Check, check. Hello, hello. Can you guys hear me? Well, hello. Good afternoon, everybody. We are Offutt Brass from your United States Air Force Heartland of America Band. We are stationed at Offutt Air Force Base, which is just south of Omaha, Nebraska. We have a very exciting program for you with a variety of music from classical to jazz to pop to rock, you name it. We've got it. So the first piece we're going to play is a march from Gustav Holst's Second Suite. And Holst liked to pick and choose lots of different folk songs. So you'll hear a variety of different folk songs throughout this march. And then right after that, we're actually going to play a piece of music from a very famous American composer who absolutely no one here will know. And that is Charles Ives. We'll be playing his Circus March, which It's a pretty standard march. It's got very simple elements to it, but there are a few twists and turns and a few wrong notes that are kind of reminiscent of like an amateur city band. So please enjoy these next two tunes. Thank you.
Well, we're going to continue now with a few tunes that really kind of embody the spirit of summer. I don't know about you, but during the summertime, I'm looking forward to three things: baseball games, movies, and parades. And the next three tunes we're going to play really kind of celebrate the spirit of those three things. We're going to start out with a tune entitled Take Me Out to the Ball Game, which I'm sure you've all heard. And then we're going to go on to the Raiders March. And then we're going to finish up with 76 Trombones, which is from the show The Music Man by Meredith Willson. So we hope you enjoy the next three tunes that we're going to play. Thank you.
All right, folks, thank you very much. Is this thing on? Sounds like it is. All right. Well, in the military, we like to celebrate anniversaries. And this year in 2023, we're celebrating two huge milestones, 75th anniversaries of the Women's Armed Services Integration Act, which allowed women to serve in the regular and permanent military. And the first, you may not know this, but the first woman to serve in the U.S. Air Force, her name was Esther Blake. She was somebody we learned about back in our military history. That it's nice to know that some of that stuck with me back in the day. And been in. The other 75th anniversary we are celebrating is the Equal Opportunity Bill, Executive Order 9980 by President Truman, which granted equality of treatment and opportunity regardless of race, religion, national origin, color. And, you know, as only 1% of the U.S. population serves in the military, that allows us to gather personnel from a much greater pool of people that we can pull resources from. And all of the, you know, including all those folks, everybody allows a much greater strength, a stronger military. So we're grateful to celebrate those two milestones this year. And those were back in 1948. A few years prior to that, Duke Ellington wrote a tune called Cottontail. You may be aware of that, originally for a big band. He took the chord changes for George Gershwin's I've Got Rhythm. It's a very popular set of chord changes, and he wrote his own song over that. So we're going to play that in addition to a bossa nova that is called Wave by the Brazilian composer Antonio Carlos Jobim, and that's going to feature our fantastic trumpet player here, Senior Airman Steven Spink. So here's Cottontail and Wave. Thank you.
So concerts like this just don't happen on their own. It takes a great group to be able to bring us in. And so we'd like to thank Dr. Preston Van Loom here at First Baptist Church Bismarck for bringing us in. Can we give him a round of applause, please, sir? So moving on next, we're going to be kind of switching it up into kind of the rock era. We're going to be playing a very famous tune from the band Chicago, written in 1970. This is Make Me Smile.
We've covered quite a bit of ground today musically. We started out with a piece called Escape by Kevin McKee. It's a great brass quintet showpiece. We played some classic kind of British march band favorites with the Holst. We kind of played a very humorous march with the Ives, kind of brought in a lot of his kind of esoteric, kind of sarcastic humor. We played a little pop. We played a little bit of jazz, some bossa nova, but no military band concert would be complete without some patriotic music. So we're going to move into the patriotic part of our program, but we're going to do things a little bit differently. We're actually going to kick it off with a song that was not written by an American. And there's a good reason why. We're going to play the hymn from Jupiter. Jupiter was part of a larger work called The Planets by British composer Gustav Holst. And this is a wonderfully beautiful piece of music, and as beautiful music does, it kind of has acquired different meanings to different people over the ages. It was first a part of this larger orchestral work. It wasn't even a standalone hymn, but people heard it and they liked it so much that they kind of extracted it. A man named Cecil Rice adapted a poem that he wrote to be lyrics to it, and it's been arranged by prominent choral arrangers like Randall Stroop to be choral works, to be instrumental works. It's been played all over the world. I wanted to focus a little bit today on some of the words that were written by Cecil Rice, though. Cecil Rice was a British ambassador that was appointed to a post in the United States immediately preceding World War I. And as you can imagine, during a turbulent time, he wrote a lot about the themes of service and sacrifice. This poem is really about service and sacrifice and its beauty, but also its necessity. And we wouldn't be here standing in front of you today and playing this concert without the service and sacrifice of those who have come before us. And so I wanted to read a little bit of this poem, and I urge you to contemplate these words as we play this beautiful hymn. I vow to you, my country, all earthly things above, entire, whole, and perfect, the service of my love. The love that asks no question, the love that stands the test, that lays upon the altar the dearest and the best. The love that never falters, the love that pays the price, the love that makes undaunted the final sacrifice. Thank you.
so very much. Are you all having a good time tonight? It really is our absolute pleasure to be making great music in this great space for all of you wonderful people. Really, it's a treat for us too. I don't know if you can tell, but when we take the stage, we really have a good time doing what we do. I know it might be hard to tell from looking at us, but on stage here today, we have pretty close to like 80 years of service represented. And it really is one of the most wonderful jobs that that we could ask to do. We get to make great music in service to this wonderful country. And we go out and we give these concerts, and we get to represent the rest of the military who are off doing their jobs to keep America safe and protected so that we can have the freedom to come and enjoy a concert like this. So how about a round of applause for the rest of our military? We've come to my favorite part of the program, where we get to honor all those who have gotten to serve and protect our country. So we're going to be moving into our service songs. So this is what we call all skate. Everybody gets to play. So if you have served in one of the branches and you hear your song, please stand and be recognized for your service to the country. And if you're a family member of someone that served, please also stand. Or if you just like the song, go ahead and stand up and clap along and have a great time. So we've just got two selections left, our service songs, and of course we couldn't do a program without doing the Stars and Stripes Forever. But as we alluded to earlier, we really appreciate being able to share this time with you today in this beautiful space. So thank you once again, and please enjoy the rest of the program. Thank you.
Thank you.